diver suit. You got this cool little harness on here. What do we got going on? What are you doing?
I am about to go skydiving. This is my third tandem go. But this one is so much more incredible because I'm getting to do it with the GoldenKnights, the whole team.
Going with the U.S. So, Army today, huh?
I know. Unbelievable. I'm so excited.
Good. Well, it's your third one, right? So you're an old pro at skydiving.
Not really.
It's your third jump. What are we doing today? You're in charge. Are we doing some tricks?
I think they're going to do a circle, right? And we're going to have some smoke. And
yeah. I do this for a living. I normally have a parachute on my back. How do you plan on doing this?
I'm hoping that this guy will save me.
Kurt,
what's happening? Got Leilani here, race car driver extraordinaire. And, you know, we're going to be doing 120 miles an hour. And that's like, unfortunately, that's like a big deal. But not so much the Leilani here. She does that like in the pits.
Yeah, but I'm doing it on the ground.
All right.
I'm doing it out of the
sky. What's the fastest non-motorized sport in the world?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you on the plane. Have fun.
Alive, I can take you higher. What this is for God.
How was it?
That was so awesome.
Good job.
Oh my God, that beats race car driving, man. That is so much better than driving a race car.
Perfect, perfect.
Way to go. You did great.
That was so cool. I couldn't stop laughing. Like, I was smiling and laughing, and I could not, like,
oh my God, cool.
That was so cool.
Yeah, congratulations. Thanks for jumping with the Army Golden Knights.
Oh my God, thank you for taking me. Incredible.